Week 3, Day 5, Genesis 44 through 46. Today the story comes to a dramatic climax. What elements of tension are built into the story? How is the tension resolved? We also see in this passage the grand means of God fulfilling His promises to His people. Jacob and his whole family were preserved by the move to Egypt, and Joseph paved the way. As you read this section, look for various expressions of God's grace. Worship God today as a God of great grace for you.